Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to delete Wix account permanently. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to log in into your Wix account and open your site dashboard. And if you have any active site, first of all you need to delete the site. So here's the site. I'm going to clicking on site actions and now click on move to trash. So after that, click on your profile icon and go to account settings and scroll down all the way to the bottom, and here you will find this option, close your account. To close your account, first move any remaining sites to trash. If your site has any premium plans or domains connected, you will need to cancel or transfer them first. Now click on learn more and scroll down, and inside of this step 4 you will get this option, click to close your account. So all you have to need to delete your account, click on close your account and select a region why you are closing your account, and you can give a feedback here. And to continue, you have to re-enter your Wix account password and check this option, and now click on close account and click on close my account. And here we can see my Wix account has been successfully closed. So this is how we can delete Wix account permanently. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.